No, I want to make a video. No, I want to make a video. No, me. 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 I want to make a video. No, me. Guys, guys. Can you please calm down? You have to decide. These fries are getting cold. I need it for SpongeBob, who's sick. So please hurry up. Aloud, do you need to make another video? Yes, because I haven't been read on chapter 11 to the end of the book. I haven't did that in a while, so please let me. And I don't want to make a video because I haven't made one yet. Well, back to me and Brawl the Wild just goes first, so can finish his reading chapters. His last reading chapter. Yay! Curses! Bye. Toxie? Right now. Hang on. I need to find it. Chapter 11, March of the Misfits. Hey, Dogman, why are you sad? I'll tell you why he's sad. Because your folks were mean to him today. They called him a misfit. Flop. Don't feel bad, dog man. I've never told anybody this. I feel like a misfit too. Hey, so do I. Every day. Clankety clank. Zuzu and ADHD said they're misfits too. The truth is, we're all misfits. Even you, Yoli. Heck yeah. But you're so perfect. I'm just acting. I only pretend to be down. I'm deep, but deep down inside, I'm a totally weirdo. See? Wow, you have us all fooled. Thanks. Don't worry, dog man. Everybody feels like a misfit. Means you fit in perfectly. And so, Petey, it's good to have you back. Play again tomorrow, okay, Papa? Sure, kid. Hey, Papa? Yeah? Am I a misfit too? Can I be the biggest misfit I've met? Oh, yep, sweet. The end. Sarah had a spog with Sarah had a super buddies today. Today, the super buddies. Everybody saved during last night's tragic fire. Cat Kid, the leader of the super buddies, sat out there because he forgot to sing the ding song. Trying to pay for next time, I'll remember better, said Gacky. Please, where are they now? Please. Nobody knew that was what. Where I found some Vicky Funky Bob, aka the Please. They were trying to sing in the first movie, but then they just gave What happened to Tom Sappy? The guy has disgraced himself and sent us to jail, so he just vanished. He continued scratching again and again. Where'd they be? He asked again, scratching. Forever helped. Someone from our inmates at W were pardoned this morning for being heroes of last night's fight. They were immediately adopted in nice families. So they were living happily ever after and stuff. This morning during meetings, out of a stinky hole on the ground. Rescue woke and I fell right in the hole a bunch of times. It was awesome. Man, let's go. Reports of someone heard about an all-new dogman adventure that's coming your way. Robux soon to the ship. Looking at Paris, Liberia, and terror about now. Just to be safe, just top secret book and not be released. Exclusive new dogman book. A new book. A dogman. We're going to Ball Rolls. Here first, folks. I'm going to draw more stuff. Let's go to Esther.com and Pookie.com. To draw the please. Got a section. I'm going to draw the please. And it's still a storm at night in the front, in the space behind the grave. Get me, Dave, Pilt. Hold a freaking planet, Pilky, to start your digital adventure. Try to make your own comic and more at Pilky.com. Come back and look at the track books, go wherever you can. Turn until about the half illustrator. The day Yuki was a kid, he suffered from ADHD. Looks. So he shocked him in class as teachers. He's not in the hall every day. Luckily, they were such a long exercise. He spent his time on. In the second grade, we check out the second grade. It's kind of rich in his life, make it seem like books. From the south side of the car. Yet he has a daydreamer and a doodle. And now is his full-time job to doodle. This is a professional illustrator, painter, who has worked for many. Some things. Nickelodeon, Mad Magazine. As a visual development artist on the adventures of Captain Underpants, Dream of Animation, in Los Angeles, California, with his wonderful dog, Charlie Manning Banks. And that's the photographer, Bill DeWire.